In addition to its pioneering television, HBO now also does pioneering research. How strong is HBO's proposition in the Netherlands, and how can it be enhanced?